Break them.
Songs
with S and double OP. Inside a Ferrari with the DRE. Run up, I let it sing like Nate D-O double G. Walk through 8 Mile, G units on my feet. Got a cherry lowrider in the NYC. Eve took me to Philly, never been to the pen. Been to Uptown with 50, seen niggas and temps. I done seen Young Buck scuff Air Force Ones in Cashville, but Compton is
where I'm from.
Where's just me, my son, and my bitch? She graduated when Notorious B.I.G. dropped me and my bitch. She get them birds passed, I put her in first class and tell her to carry on a Dooney and Burke bag. She from Grape Street, she know how to work the mag and only buy white tees. Tell them to keep the purple tag, cause the laces in my chucks keep the beef cracking. I lay niggas out like crease khakis. In that G-Wagon, lean like the 23's dragging. I got the whole NYC sagging.
Aftermath with an attitude, game time, niggas.
Niggas got it fucked up. What you thought, cause I'm from Compton, I couldn't do numbers like Usher. Platinum certified, nigga, that's a mil plus. Play both sides of the fence, cause the Crips feel cuz. See me riding with Nate, nigga, it's still blood. You can see walk to this, homie, it's still love. Nigga, I've been banging since Mary J. did real love. Real love. I painted the Rover black, the West Coast is back, I can smoke to that. Mom's got the CL6, that's a fact. I bought the house, I'm just waiting on the platinum plaques. Niggas looking for a cat to jack. Homie, I'm willing to do 2 life sentences back to back. So please don't push me. You niggas is WNBA, all push.
No,
aftermath with an attitude. Game time, niggas. West
where
side.
I'm from.
Capital S, took a motherfucking rip, dick, put my mind, capital double M, it's like you're married.
I take two to your grill. From the east side on the sixth side, female committing motherfucking homicide. I'm cutting dicks off a motherfucking fall, jumping in their mouth and make them choke on they own motherfucking knives. I'm ripping the guts out of Snoop, bitch. So eat the dick and I lick the click and I keep them running like Flojo. Buck them down another slop, TK. Oh, chop, chop, chop till the treetop falls. Burn the little slop quick, back into the mall.
Yeah, motherfucker, that's inside the cop and grip, rockin' high. 247 and more, 107 ride, motherfucking by. Understand what I'm saying? Yeah. Grip, grip, grip to the top, till you drop. You side grippin' up the cotton block. Blue rag, grease top with the pants I sat. Don't ask me where I'm from, just look at the flag.
Alright, new drink. One part Alizé, one part Cristal. Thugs Passion, baby. Y'all know what time it is. This drink is guaranteed to get you sweat in the bar. Now, if you with me, pour a glass of drink with a nigga, you know what I mean? I ain't trying to turn y'all to get into alcoholics. I'm just trying to turn you into motherfucking thugs. So come get some of this Thug Passion, baby.
I could play like dick, it would be good till it's relevant. But I'm a straight soldier that I roll up and look like a 7 cent. Tripping over dead presidents that got these derelicts. I thought was down with this. These bitches trying to climb to get us in. It's so evident. Staying forever, been thinking. Drinking over a felony. Helling me in half. It would be an hellish. People telling me to cool out, but they ain't feeling me. A motherfucker. Oh, food bout. My fuck. Oh, cheddar cheese and the pleases. Passion to mind. Thugging, hugging plenty of G's and laughing. I passed through times and all these bastards that be watching. Just keep it playing and I'ma keep it the same. Partner, just take it a simple game. I can plinkle with rain twinkling. Diamonds and things go plinkling. Enough to hold me till I'm old and wrinkling. These adversaries, they gon' have to be worrying. Cause I'ma be ill and fulfilling my passion till I'm burying my thug passion.
I heard it's the bomb, and you got it going on. Give me some of your thug passion, baby. You got me dripping wet from the way you make me sweat. Give me some of your thug.
The prophecy probably suddenly switch how it's supposed to be. A dirty money can't be evil cause it's filling up my tummy. Born in opposition, death collision was futuristic. Twisted riches, but it's only one way to make more. So I'm standing on the corner trying to hustle in the snow. Am I picking bro? Couldn't know, but about 4-4 blasting a plan, hating, wanting more with a thug passion.
Pushing down, mashing, controlled by the stuff's passion. I like the mother buses, pistol blasting. I'm asking what happened to them niggas that the real like they claim to. That's what money and fame do, see they ain't true. Driving this road, my poor soul has been consolidated. With all this bullshit that I done tolerated, how I made it can be easily stated. It's like my heart has been engraved with the passion to be the greatest. Load up and take
it. Shit to some high dollar gangsters. This shack is stacked till we got enough bank to split.
Creep with me through that immortal flow. That's the right. Passion got you trembling like death on the road. Make it move so I can throw your mind in curve. While I'll be blowing up the scene like my nigga Mr. Herb. Take a tug as your heart goes full of rest. I got the bomb. Look at the rest. You need a thug to get you flowing. Let that low sea smoke. Feeling the strokes of the nine. Squeeze tight and slow.
I heard it's the bomb, and you got it going on. Give me some of your thug passion, baby.
money don't make the man, but damn, I'm making money. Observing you motherfuckers, some of you is funny. Say you want it, but you bullshit. It's licking them lips, you got me about to act the fool. Quit sipping on some Alizé or Cristal. Meanwhile, buy me a drink and get the winking at me. She smiles, untaking full of passion. Satisfaction is everlasting. How does it feel? What I'm asking while I'm rubbing on that ass, why you laughing? See, I'm digging as if I'm curious, full blown and furious. Baby, get a grip when I be doing this. It's so physical, my attraction, driven by alcohol. Beware of my reaction, baby, I'm on the ball. Thugged out on death row. You better recognize a picture, what I said, so. Now you can feel it, it's a potion for my niggas in motion. Forever blasting, yes, just get ready for this
thug passion. I heard it's the bomb, and you got it going on. Give me some of your thug passion, baby.
Then the bullhorn sounds, that means it's time for chow. My first prison meal, the whole feeling was foul. It wasn't quite my style, but my stomach growled. So I washed the shit down and hit the weight pile. The brothers were swole, the attitudes was cold. I felt the tension on the yard from the young and the old. But I'm a warrior, I got my ground to hold. So I studied the inmates to see who had the power. The whites, the blacks, or just the gun tower.
Yo, man, I was up in Jamestown, man, on the dorm 8, man, on the weight pile, man. White boy put his arm through the window, man, back on, like, hanging out, man. The CO didn't even want to touch it, man. It's like blood everywhere. But I think he came and stick that boy on his commissary, man. It was real bad, man. It was real crazy up there, man. It was wild.
In a blink of an eye, a riot broke out. Blacks put their backs to the wall, cause it was north and south. A gunman shouts and everybody had doubts, till the bullets started flying, took two men out. Then they rushed everybody back to their cells. Damn, the pen is different from the county jail. I'm in a one-man cell, I know my life's on the scale. I wonder if that gunman is going to hell. This is my second day, I got a 10-year stay. I learned my first lesson in the pen, you don't play. I seen a brother kill another cause they said he was gay. But that's the way it is, it's been that way for years. When his body hit the ground, I heard a couple of cheers. It kinda hurt me inside, they were glad he died. And I asked myself just who had the power. The whites, the blacks, or just the gun tower.
Soledad, X-Wing, my first day off of RTQ. As I passed through the metal detectors, I could feel the attitude so thick I could touch it. The manpower was all around, I could definitely see that. Before I knew it, three stickers that went down. Yep, you guessed it, lockdown.
You see, the whites got a thing they call white pride. The blacks got the muscle, Mexicans got the knives. You better be wise, you wanna stay alive. Go toe-to-toe with a sucker, no matter what size. A fool tried to sweat me, acting like it was hard. I stuck him twice in the neck and left him dead on the yard. It was smooth how I did it, cause nobody could see. With my jacket on my arm and my knife on the side of me, bam, bam, it was over, another fool bites the dust. I went crazy in the pen with nobody to trust. I'm benching 10 quarters, so I'm hard to sweat. use a tat gun and engrave my set. They call me a lifer cause I'm good as dead. I live in the hole so the floor is my bed. And I ask myself again, who has the power? The whites, the blacks, or just the gun tower?
I am a J2 overflow. Back of bill, you know, Charles Manson. Unreal killer, you know, on the main line, you know what I'm saying? And white boys getting stuck on a regular, getting their commissary took, you know what I'm saying? Then I go from there to Susie's world, you know, I made me some steel, you know what I'm saying? Had to get busy with it, you know what I'm saying? Had to get busy, you know, got went to the hole, laid there, and I had to find myself, you know what I'm saying? When I was able to get back to the main line, you know what I'm saying? Was drama once again, you know, they weren't ready to move on me. Ready to roll me up off the yard, you know. But my guys is with me, you know what I'm saying? John Nell, Nails, you know what I'm saying? OGs was down on my line, you know what I'm saying? Ready to get busy, put their life on the line and stick something for me. Then they rolled us up, you know. Put us back in the solitary. Moved us from there to the other yard. Where it was more drama.
The warning shot was a hit.